Yo guys, so I've been asked on Instagram for recent comments about hate towards me, and I've asked you guys to post the worst comments that you can think of about me or my channel or whatever in order for me to make this video. So before I begin, please smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, and share this video if you found it funny and want to see a part 2. So that being said, let's begin. So the first comment: it's pointless thinking of an insult when only 13 people will see it. Well, that's, it's a bit harsh, I'll admit, but good comment. That's taken to heart. That's a bit horrible. Moving on. Next comment: don't know what is worse, your life or KSI's receding hairline. Burn. Ow. Oh, that's fair play. Give you that one. So, next one. You're effing cunt. Next one. The only good thing about your YouTube, or YouTube even, is the last second of each video. Don't know how to come back from that other than because it leads to the next video. But it's got roast. Fair play. So, next video. You look like a gay boy and I get sick when I hear your voice. Well, that's a bit homophobic. I ain't gay and don't watch the videos. Oh god, this is a mouthful. So, next comment. Shut your skin tone, chicken bone, Google Chrome, no home, flip phone, disowned, ice cream cone, looking ass extra chromosome, metronome, genome, full blown monochrome looking like a damn garden gnome, chungus, face ass before I get your mum to bing bong my ling long of a ding dong, you fucking attention deprived piece of masochist. Meant to be misogynist, I guess. Shit begging for attention on Instagram, head ass boy. Jeepers Creepers. It's more funny if anything, how long the insult is. I don't have words. Oh, next comment. And the last comment. Your channel has less of a chance of growing than Warwick Davis. And if you don't know who Warwick Davis is, he's an actor that's a dwarf. So fair play. Oh, I took that. That's the heart. I don't know what to say to that. good roast. So, if you found any of these funny, please smash the like button. Comment down below your insults that you want to insult me. And if you want me to do a part 2, comment down below as well. If the comments will actually work on this video and like last one. So, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button. Subscribe if you're new. And share this video to people that find it funny. So, on that note, thank you for watching and see you next time.